You thought we had it, which is something you can't do. Like I said earlier, you gotta keep pressing forward. You can't get complacent, especially against a team like Illinois that's known to rally back. You just gotta cut them off, cut the momentum off, and then try to keep the gas going.
I feel like it just started. It just kind of kept snowballing against you guys over the second half. Like momentum, you know, they kept chipping away at the lead.
Yeah,
it was closer and closer.
I mean, yeah, they made some good plays on defense. And so, with that being said, I mean, of course, momentum's gonna shift. With that being said, it's kind of hard to get the momentum back, especially after plays like that.
How about you, your individual performance, aside from the overall results? You go for over 100 for the first time since your first start. Some big chunk runs and moving the ball.
I mean, I just give it all up to my offensive line. They did a pretty good job, especially my young guys stepping up for their first start this year and having some other guys back come back from injury. So I'm just proud of my offensive linemen, my tight ends, my receivers, just everybody blocking as a whole. Because without them, I can't do anything.
Biggest workload, I think, of your career, too. I think it was like 28 carries, so you kind of add on to what you've been doing. Is that a confidence builder, knowing that you can, I mean, you know, you said you could do it before, but you handled the ball almost 30 times and be effective?
I mean, it's just what I came here for. I mean, I didn't come here to shy away from anything. I came here to play the best ball against the best teams, and at this point, carry the workload like that.
Do you see any sort of silver lining when you're starting? There was four other true freshmen started today, two up front, two receivers, that the young players on this team are starting to kind of have bigger roles.
I mean, they gotta learn, develop, and make plays at the end of the day. I mean, I hear the best players play. So, I mean, if that's a true freshman, that's a true freshman. It is what it is. They gotta come on and ball just like everybody else.
What did you feel like was working for you guys offensively in that first half? You scored four touchdowns on your first five drives, and I guess conversely, what was maybe missing from that in the second half that was there early on, you know?
I mean, everything was just clicking in the first half. The momentum, blocks were there, holes were there. People were getting open. Passes were on point. It's just everything as a whole. It's the little stuff. Coach D and Coach Tatum harp on that a lot. When you don't stick to the little stuff, things have to fall apart. When things fall apart, that's when stuff starts to break down. That's kind of what happened in the second half. We didn't stay true to like what we were doing. And the little stuff we got away from us, and ultimately we ended up.
Can you kind of feel that snowballing, I guess, and when it's happening in a bad way versus, you know, early on it's snowballing in a good way. You guys are kind of rolling, and then later on it's sort of sputtering. Does that sort of build on itself either way it goes, you know?
I mean, playing a game of football, you don't want to ever think that somebody else has an upper hand on you. So, I mean, for me, from my point of view, I didn't think nothing of it. I just think, guys, next play, you know, make it a play the next play. We're not about to sit here and just let them make plays and we not do anything about it. So
I'm glad you pull off topic from today, but Bill introduced for